Google Reader is a great way to read all of your favorite blogs and websites in one place using RSS feeds. The best part is Reader lets you know when your favorite sites have been updated and even lets you share interesting posts with your friends. To get started, visit reader.google.com and log in with your Google account information. If you don't have a Google account, click Create an Account to sign up for one. Please note that creating a Google account doesn't mean you're signing up for another email address. Any email address will work as your Google account username. All right, to get started, let's add your first subscription into Reader. Most blogs and frequently updated websites are already configured to auto-identify the location of their web feed, so in most cases, you'll just have to enter the address of your favorite blog into the Add Subscription box. Once you've subscribed to a feed successfully, it'll appear in your left sidebar. Clicking on the name of the feed will reveal the feed's items in the right pane. When there are new items available, the name of the feed will be bold, and the number of unread or new items will appear in parentheses. If adding a site's address doesn't work, you may have to find and subscribe to the site's feed directly. Keep an eye out for this symbol, which represents a site's feed. Clicking on this logo will in most cases link you to the feed directly. Many browsers will give you the option to subscribe to a feed directly from this page. In any case, you'll always be able to copy the feed address and paste it in the Reader's Add Subscription box. That's enough to get you started. Be sure to check out our other help videos for more ways to use Google Reader to make browsing the web easier and more fun.